Here's why the HK slap is cool, but not very practical.